Now is the time. This is the last message before the Christ comes back to earth.
The slightest oversight by scientists could have a radical effect upon their ideas about the inner Earth. Theories, and to see which, if any, could be tied back to the hollow earth theory. Thank you.
I'd like to discuss opening to inner guidance because I think that is the key that's required for the coming of the second Christ, as has been foretold.
Scientists never consider the possibility that the earth might be hollow.
The ability to discern what is right for us, to listen to our heart, and to feel to go with our intuitive guidance. What a lot of us are now doing, or becoming aware of the necessity of doing, is really learning to listen to the Christ within, to open up to the inner teacher, to open up to our inner guidance. And
Man, your mind is going to beat as a mile an hour, man. I say, ooh. You know, that's what I call confusion. That's helter skelter, you know.
Good afternoon. We are here. It is our pleasure to be in your reality once again. We have crossed the Pleiadians, and as we've said, it is our pleasure to be here at this time to communicate with you, to give you an opportunity to understand our energy and who we are. This one that speaks through us, we call her our vehicle. She has given you an opportunity to listen to her interpretation.
The ability to discern what is right for us, to listen to our heart, and to feel to go with our intuitive guidance.